Rodgers. Pass caught. Valdez-Scantling. Touchdown, Packers. And Aaron Rodgers comes running in to hug the guy. He is dying to get back into the mix as he beat Robert Jackson for an 11-yard score.
Yeah, he really is. I mean, this is outstanding for the Green Bay Packers to see Valdez-Scantling doing some of the things that he's doing. And they, like you said, Robert Jackson, who had not played a defensive snap prior to tonight.